Robert Baden Powell.
Who's Robert Baden Powell?
Founder of the Scout Movement and Lieutenant General in the British Army in the early 1900s. He concocted a means of concealing messages and entomological drawings of leaves and butterflies.
He called it weaponization of the pastoral.
You weaponized your sketches, didn't you? Hid information in them for Devon Gaspar and the rest of your merry band.
No, of course not.
I've already started to notice some quirks in some of the finer details. The arrangement of Gaspar's stubble, for example, is quite peculiar, or at least it is upon closer examination. The length of the lines or spaces in between, they form a pattern. Within the pattern, a message. You are behind the abduction of Caden Fuller.
Sherlock.
You're responsible for what happened to these policemen last night.
No, I'm trying...
Stop lying to me! I will decode these, you know I will, so why not save us both a lot of time and trouble and just tell me your endgame, hmm? Who knows, you might even be able to trade your cohort's whereabouts for some more privileges. I can only imagine what you would get for the safe return of Caden Fuller.
Devon Gasper's on the line. He called the front desk and asked to speak with us. Come on. This is Captain Gregson.
Good to hear your voice, Captain. I imagine after yesterday's unpleasantness, you're quite cross with me. But understand, it became necessary when I realized you turned to our old friend for assistance.
I'm sorry? I don't know what you're talking about.
We've been watching you. Your station. We know she's there. It's why we set upon your men. To determine the degree to which we'd been exposed.
So, now you know what we know. But I guess you won't mind if I start calling you Devon?
Good name as any. But your knowing it won't stop me and my colleagues from disappearing tomorrow.
I don't care where you go, Devon. I just want the little girl back.
Well, she's the other reason why we called. She has been asking to speak with her mummy. Begging, really.
Well, Mrs. Fuller isn't here with us, but bear with us. I'm sure we can.
Mommy, I miss you. I'm afraid. I want to come home. Please.
Hope you got all that. And I hope there won't be any surprises awaiting us tomorrow. Until then.
I don't care what she's promised your government. Her time as a consultant is over.
You heard him.